general will escort a hero who in 1943 enlisted in the Navy at the age of 17 and served in the Pacific Islands in World War II, where he was part of a team tasked with building hospitals to accept impending casualties while under fire. At 92 years young, please welcome and salute retired U.S. Navy Seaman First Class, John Tedesco.
Andre Schuster driving the net, and it's broken up by the Stars. Schuster on the attack, and covering up was Nikita Kucherov, who's now checked off the puck. Schuster feeding it. Hedman's open. Shoots, and it's stopped there by Bishop. Maybe Ben rifles it across, and it's Jamie Oleksiak after it, firing, and a save by Andre Vasilevsky. And it's Devin Shore down the boards, checked by Stamkos. Shore leans in, hooks it in front. Vasilevsky was waiting for it. Benoit bouncing that puck to the corner, played by Oleksiak, and he got checked in the corner by Dan Girardi, held in. Kucherov deals it now to Johnson. He shoots, saved by Bishop.
Well, Bishop is able to catch his old team on bad line changes, and shame on them because they know exactly how good he is at it.
Palat sends Tyler Johnson on his way. He cuts it and fires. A blocker saved by Bishop. Anton Stralman winding. Shooting deflected in on Bishop. He made the stop with point position down in front. He's trying to find Schuster creeping in for the point. Well accounted for there by speedy Jamel Smith. Three on one. Sagan shooting. Saved by Vasilevsky. Smith's got it. Hansel trying to get it out. Lightning come up with it. Point with a shot. He fires it wide. Johnny Gord pressuring in that corner. Back to Dotchin from the angle, firing wide. Karam's right to Hedman. He lets it go. And it's back to Dotchin shooting, and a save by Bishop. And it's Lindell turning. And he'll bank it off the stick of Ben to center. Klingberg joining the attack. Back to Radulov. Leans in and makes that shot on goal. It's handled by Vasilevsky. Hiding it back onside. And it's Domestikov looking for Stamkos. This line closely covered by the Stars here in the early going. Stamkos stopped Shore dead in his tracks and almost had a point-blank chance on Bishop. Stamkos finds Schuster, winding, shooting, deflected, came to Bishop, and he covers it up as Domestikov was trying to get a piece of that. Lauren gets the pass, dropping it back for Stamkos. Now to Hedman. Stamkos the one timer, he scores!
Stamkos starts it, left side of your scrum. See, there's the one touch. He gets it back in another direction so quickly, it's difficult for the defenders to get back into position. That's what sets up the one-time shot for Steven Stamkos.
Stamkos coming in tied with TJ Oshie at six power play goals apiece. Now he's got seven with that goal. Here's a steal by Spezza. Shot was tipped wide. Ellie runs into Stralman on the wraparound. Vasilevsky a stop on Hansel. Stars working right around the Lightning goal crease. Gonna feed it through to Brown. Kunitz almost picked it up, but he was checked as Foxa came back.
Oh, what a hit.
And here's a shot by Coburn that's blocked, and Radek Foxa making his way toward Vasilevsky. He scores. Foxa blocked the shot and not with a lot of speed got down the ice and found some room behind Vasilevsky to tie the game at one. We know him as one of the more dangerous scorers in the league and one of the tougher forwards in the league as well. Gord, Johnson shooting. Bishop a save. Rebound behind the net controlled by Klingberg. Lauren gets it again and fires. It's off of Shore. They score! Mikhail Sergachev got it through traffic. Tampa Bay back in front, 2-1. Loves to step up on the attack. Lindell with a try. That's slowed down by Callahan. Broke his stick. Now he hunts pucks and never quits. There's a shot that's blocked by Palat. Picked up side of the goal. Shore has stopped twice, three times by Vasilevsky. Coming in at better than 30%, leading the NHL. Sagan in the slot, gets the pass back, shoots, saved by Vasilevsky. Got that glove active right there at the post.
I mean, and a lot of it, Rick, because their up-ice pressure has been just outstanding.
Here comes Janmark, he'll go right to the net. He's stopped there by Vasilevsky.
Stralman, really smart guy. That's an instantaneous decision. He probably would have ended up with a penalty, Rick, if he'd have tried to reach on the original on the short side. He let him go by and slapped him as he went by.
Oh! Here's point. He's gone!
We talked about their aggressive forecheck. Can he get any more aggressive than this? Follow the guy behind the net. You don't expect it. Klingberg's a little sloppy. He realizes, oh man, this guy is coming after me. He's peeking out of the side of his eye. And because of that, he oversteps the puck. It's in his feet. And before that, it was Callahan playing goalie in the middle of the ice too, taking lanes away from Klingberg.
Janmark speeding around. He fires, save Vasilevskiy, no rebound. Roussel turning it around Strollman. Supported well there by Sergachev. And a hit thrown by Brown on Fox at the other side of the net. The puck's in the crease, and Vasilevskiy finds it. Palat. Strong on that puck, hands it off to Hedman, turns the corner, fires across, just past Gord's stick. Ellie on the move for Dallas. Strollman deflected that pass with a speedy Ellie around the net. And Vasilevskiy, without his goal stick, makes the save off the chest, just leaning over at that post. Lightning get control. Finally, Dotchin's able to skate it ahead as Dallas with a strong first shift. Point with a burst of speed, though, cutting in on Bishop, and he's forced just wide as he couldn't finish the move on net. Stamkos on the prowl there, steals, and he's checked as Sagan came back. Domestikov to Kucherov, the pass off his skate. He centers Stamkos, scores!
Domestikov, Stamkos, patient with the puck. Retrieval by Domestikov. Kucherov hounding the puck and out the short side. That is that radar, that unseen just feel for where a guy is gonna be. Kucherov does not have eyes in the back of the head, contrary to what some of us think sometimes. He spun around and put that one right on the tape, and Stamkos doesn't miss from there.
And Strawman hurries back. Stars closing in. A steal by Boxa. Saved by Vasilevskiy up high. Sagan's got it. Throws it across. Patterson had it taken away by Kucherov. He bursts ahead with Stamkos. Hamhuis back. Stamkos fires. Saved by Bishop. Sergachev sets it up now. Here's a shot by Dotson. They score!
Relentless pursuit scores this goal. The big boys don't score on the rush after a big save by Bishop. But Dotson moving up on the play does find the back of the net.
Palat to point. Shoot it. Blocked by Bishop. He'll hang on. Ellie finding Spezza. Couldn't get the shot away. Lightning busted out. Stamkos and company hit the line. Stamkos feeding it across. Hedman closing it. Looking for Kucherov. He scores!
Kucherov, who has a man all over him, but still, when the pass is right there on the tape, and you can use your feet or whatever it takes, and I think they're going to review this to see if it was kicked in. No, see, he had his stick on it. It was on the tape.
Johnny Gord into the zone. That's in with point. It's played back to Girardi. He shoots, and it's blocked away by Ben Bishop. Here in the final seconds of this contest, the Lightning on their way to a fifth consecutive win, pushing their record to 15-2-2, a league-leading 32 points. Now the Lightning have had dominating first periods, second periods during a streak, and a third period as well here tonight, as they win this one going away 6-1 on Military Appreciation Night. Another sellout crowd is sent home happy.